And yet they pale to what he was able to do last year. And he's going to come out throwing. And he's going to go for it all. And he has a man. And what a catch made at the 25-yard line. John Johnson pulls that one in.
Well, Johnson does a great job. He was a high school center fielder and a two-time state champ baseball player. And that looks like he's out in the middle of the center field, but putting two hands on it. Silver not